I had a feeling you'd be a useful addition from the moment Jamie brought you to us. Good work obtaining those notes. I'm not sure who else I could have trusted to get them. Enrica will no doubt find them very useful for her work, which is of course at the core of what the JBA is doing. I'm sure she'll have more to say to you about it once we're back in New York. Just be careful, Fisher. I need her happy and productive, at least for now.
About time, Sam.
You're taking a hell of a chance coming out here now.
It was necessary. Your implants fuzzed, and this intel can't wait. We found the Rublev, and Masudib and Yusuf's men are training on it. Now throw in the fact that what you stole in Shanghai was red mercury.
Should I just roll a grenade under the conference table?
I wish you could. But if you take out Emil, we risk losing Masud and Takfir, and we need to get all of them at once.
Too bad.
You're telling me. Your pal Emil has a nuke starter kit. His buddy Masud will use that tanker to deliver it, and we have to wait until we have all the pieces of the puzzle.
He's not my pal.
Glad to hear that, because I was starting to feel unloved. I need you to break into his office and get the specs on what he's doing. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
That works.
I will. I'm not going to leave you out here on your own.
There you are.
What are you doing?
Normally I don't have to look this hard for a mate.
So?
Forget it. Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble.
Just don't get it.
Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great. Matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office. But I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Enrique.
Emil, I was just headed up to your office.
How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope he's got a steady hand.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is a necessary one. And if that bomb does not go off, I'm going to have someone to take that place. Do you understand me?
Yes, I do.
Good girl. I'll talk to you later.
Seconds to get back to your post, or I give you a full metal anima. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
his ass. $5. Says he's hiding in the crapper.
All clear. Tommy. Not the hairbrush. Not again.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss. I still think you're worried too much.
When you've got red mercury on side, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the blueprints from the safe. Wait here.
To the lab and we'll get this thing made.
Good night, Jamie.
You're not cleared to be up here. I'm gonna have to report this, Sam.
Mixing business and pleasure can get tricky.
You're telling me. I'll tell you what. Next time, bring flowers. This time, I'll let it slide.
Thank you.